In the last class, we had already discussed about the religion. Today, we will be discussing about the forms of religion. See here, in the forms of religion, last class we had already discussed in a religion, we have a lot of beliefs. Okay, we believe in so many things, means supernatural things, mythological things, as well as the instruction of the priest or something. Okay, today we will only discuss what type of forms do we have. A popular view holds that different religions each have identifiable and exclusive sets of belief or creeds. But surveys all religious belief have often found that the official doctrine and description of the beliefs offered by religious authorities do not always agree with the privately held beliefs of those who identify as members of a particular religion. Here we can see popular views hold that different religions each have identifiable an exclusive set of beliefs or creeds. Means every religion have their own belief. Like the Hinduism, we have lots of beliefs. We pray lots of God. Means not only we don't have a single God whom we pray. We have Shiva, we have Durga, we have Saraswati, we have so many gods like that. And according to mythology, there are so many things which we know and which we try to believe on those mythological aspects. And at the same time, we have different beliefs in the creed also. Means we like superstition beliefs also. That suppose the cat is crossing the road, or the milk is overflowing from the container, or something like that. We have lots of things like breaking of glasses. There are positive aspects in the creed and the negative aspect of the creed also. Not only in the Hinduism, the Christians, the Sikhs or the Muslim also have their own creed of believing. Like they have this Eid. So they think that we have to go to the mosque and pray there. We can't pray at home because they need a group while they pray. So in the same way, all the caste have their own belief. But survey of religion belief have often found that the official doctrine and the description of the belief offered by the religious authority do not always agree. Means I may think that this is good for me. You may think something different is good for you or bad for you. So every particular or the individual have their own thinking and own belief. So we can't say, or no one can say, that this is the right thing to believe or this is the wrong thing of the belief. So every individual can think of, or privately they can think of anything of their own. Okay. So always agree with the privately held beliefs of these who identify as member of particular religion. So every religion have their own thinking. Thank you.